get so small. We break up with lovers and friends. Make love to the rumors instead.
Hello everyone and welcome back to more God of War Remastered. Getting ready for getting ready for God of War 4. Went out and picked it up today. So as soon as I'm done with this, I'm gonna get started on that. And it's gonna be totally wicked. You guys ready for Incredibles 2? Let me know if you are down in the comments. By the time we kind of decent amount of people see this video, however, Incredibles 2 would probably already be like 2 years old.
What will you do, Father? You can no longer hide behind the skirts of the
theme. Athena is dead. Because of the rage that consumes you, Kratos. What more will we destroy?
The hands of death could not defeat me. The sisters of fate could not hold me. And you will not see the end of this day. I will have my revenge!
Petrus, child! I will tolerate your insolence no more!
Ooh, someone's angry. I don't know what it is, but that thing with the cloud effect, it's weird, but it's kind of cool at the same time. Oh, bye, Felicia. Don't deny him his revenge, guys.
Listen carefully, Kratos. You were a simple pawn, nothing more. Zeus is no longer your concern. This is our war, not yours.
But he's been God of War. Everyone's been war. You know what? I don't care about you people saying,
you can't actually God of War right now.
It doesn't matter. Really
I have lived as a warrior. I have died as a god. Having suffered the ultimate sacrifice, I have been denied release. I will defeat Olympus. I will have my revenge.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh, wait, wrong game. Never mind. Alright, now let's get this party started. Swimming down the river bed. Getting eaten by these prey. Swimming down the river bed. There goes all my magic power. At least I don't need a shower. Swimming down the river bed. Oh no, there go my red oars. Not like I needed those anyway. Look at me limping, almost dead. Look at me limping, I'm filled with dread. Look at him doing his little Kratos walk. Listen to me while I talk. Okay, I'm done. I don't know what I'm doing with my life anymore. Oh, can't look at that just yet. Here comes Athena as a ghost.
The gates of Hades have never held me.
Death cannot hold those
whose purpose
remains.
Athena?
I have
asked you. Nani?
I don't.
I don't miss you.
You still appear to be an Olympian.
Appearances can be deceiving,
Victor. So can children of Olympus.
Little did he know her tits are 1.5 times bigger than the average Olympian.
My blade was meant for Zeus.
No homo.
As we speak, the war for Olympus rages on, and mankind suffers.
Let them suffer. The death of Zeus is all that matters.
Zeus will not fall.
Kratos, straight savage, gives no fucks.
To destroy the king of the gods, you must seek the source of the strength.
I'm pretty sure with my only weapon at level 1, I'm still stronger than him.
And now you seek to destroy him. What has brought about this change?
Waiting on the world to change. I don't know if God of War, like the next one, it's not really called God of War 4, it's actually just called God of War. But I don't know if it explains, like, what's up with Athena or, like, what actually happened to Kratos. I just want to know how he started fighting Norse gods.
There is no hope for mankind. Destroy the flame, Kratos, and the very foundations of Olympus will crumble.
Also, I'm just really excited to hear him start yelling, "Boy!" all the time. Because I'll be right there with him. Ooh, yay. Blaze Red Fire. You know who cares about those? A hissy in that game. I don't know if Hera's Chalice technically gives you, like, infinite health or what. Look at you, Dave. Whoa. No, after I kill Hades, that won't matter. Because I think I already have infinite item power. I still got my mother. And honestly, I might as well have full magic. It doesn't change. Oh yeah, I need to open that gate. Okay. I didn't know I could do that. What is that? Thought I wasn't supposed to be able to do these moves for a while. Okay, never mind me. As you can see by this graph, it doesn't matter what I think. I'm just gonna break these pots. Okay. I actually quite like the music in this area. It's soothing. I don't know who's actually singing though. Is there nothing there? Okay. Don't go rolling off the edge, Kratos. Not particularly, no. Cause you a little bit ugly. Oh yeah, that's definitely balanced. Let me see something here. Oh, okay. You're already at next level. That's cool. No, Kratos? Okay, dude, you guys doing like negative damage to me. Like they might as well not even be hitting me. And then if anything ever tries to grab me or something like that, then basically doesn't matter. Okay, I'll give you guys a moment to read that. If you want to, go ahead and pause. Give you a moment to read that, and you should have read it by now. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with that. I'm just gonna try to gather up as many blood orbs as I can for when I get the claws pages. Then bleed orbs. Oh, you too. Little Miss Gorgon. Nah, I'm not gonna win that on that. I just kill everything so fast. This is insane. This is the true power of a god. Hades, you ain't gonna be laughing very long when I stab your big head. Okay. Bye, Felicia. I'm gonna see if there's anything in this corner. Nope. Okay.
Ew.
Who you who?
I have suffered enough, Spartan.
Pyrithius.
Pyrithius. Is this
Pyrithius or Pyrithius?
Prison of
I know, honestly, Pyrithius.
Now that you are here, you can free me.
Oh, yeah, I'll free you, alright.
All I have left is my bow. Please, free me. And it is yours.
It's mine if I want it, regardless of whether I free you.
Gods were right to curse you.
Keep my mixtape away? Okay, gotcha.
You should have toy like that, Spartan.
You didn't do it like that, Spartan. All right, we're pushing these brambles. Gonna move it right about here, and then the beach. And we're jumping and rolling over to the lever we're strolling. I guess you could call it a lever, because when you move it, it does a thing. Ooh. We're soaring, flying. Now we're jumping, falling. Oh, a yoo-hoo. About to ride it, doggy. Making me ride. That was Ghost Rider, if you didn't know. I'm a Ghost Spider, and I'm riding a dog. I don't know why it keeps happening, so. Ooh, the bow of Apollo. Let's go ahead and fully upgrade that now, shall we?
It's finally errors will clear your path.
And that's how you take care of that. Yeah, boy. All right, time to get back moving again. Ooh, I hear some birdies. Dun 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 dun. I don't know why that's popped in my head. Don't even ask. Boop. Wow, that sounds tragic. Okay. Getting a little bit corny with my corny joke. Okay, can I jump, please? Thank you. Alright, grab and stab. Oh, yay. It's time for these flying uglies. I don't think they're technically harpies. They're like harpies. They're like hell harpies or something. I think I just saw them back. Look at me grabbing. Oh dang. I grabbed them so fast like that. Oh wow, I like how that sucks me back down to the ground. Gives me some light destruction. Oh, were you praying to Hades? Well, you should have been praying to me. I am the god now. Look at me. Look at me. I am god now. What? Kratos? Kratos. More! Yeah. See, that's how you get it to work properly. Just hit him with that boy. That's why he does it to his son.
Am I going this way? Yeah, boy. And, am I going up or... Yeah. But what's over here? Guess nothing. We're just gonna do this little shuffle. Climb, but drop. Hit them pulse, don't stop. Boop. Now we slangin' and swangin'. Chains are clangalangin'. Can I drop down, please? Please. What? Oh, yoo-hoo. Game. Okay, there we go. Why do you sound so stupid? No wonder you're dead. Who screams like that when they're falling to their death? Like, seriously, just shut up and die at that point. Ooh, shiny. Must go to shiny. Sorry. Clearing my throat. I sounded dumb. Okay. And then we're gonna go ahead and end this episode here. In the next one, we're gonna get some more exciting stuff done. But this was just our introduction to Hades. And so, as usual, guys, don't forget to rate, subscribe, comment, turn on notifications, do all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.